We're gonna put a man inside a machine.
The original RoboCop is one of my favorite films because it flawlessly juggles dark comedy, dumb action, and smart storytelling. With the current ethical and political issues surrounding drone use and the NSA, this seems like as good a time as any to update RoboCop's vision of a dystopian future. As a bonus, the movie takes place in Detroit, and the real Detroit has fallen into actual ruin because of crime and corruption. You seriously couldn't have a better setup, and yet somehow RoboCop manages to swing and miss in an awe-inspiringly inept way. RoboCop 2014 suffers because it has no idea what made the original great and fails to rise above just being a poorly paced PG-13 action movie. The characters are boring, the action sequences are even more boring. RoboCop looks like an asshole, and the movie's message is a muddled trough of slop that more or less boils down to robots bad, people good, which is really missing the fucking point. There isn't a single instance in the movie where the film makes any effort to reach out and engage the audience in a meaningful way. This is a movie that can't be bothered to try. RoboCop 2014 is only concerned with pulling punches, and Hollywood, take note. The next time you decide to remake one of the most violent films of all time, don't give the protagonist a fucking taser. You're embarrassing yourself, RoboCop. Go home.
If you think you're invincible,
think it over, Creed.